Sniper Elite 4 is the latest addition in the Sniper game series of Rebellion Games. Due to lack of sniper games in the market, it easily becomes one of the best sniping game currently available in the market. Hey guys, here is Tayyip from Gaming World, and today I will be reviewing Sniper Elite 4. The game is set in World War II. You are an American sniper and you sneak in Nazis' bases for different purposes like assassinating a target, stealing useful information, kidnapping a target, etc. The story of the game is huge. Besides the primary objectives, there are a lot of secondary objectives for every mission that you can perform. The story of this game is not that interesting, but sniping enemies, sneaking beside them, and when caught, then paving your way through hordes of enemies by rifles, grenades, and traps is always a fun. Gameplay mechanics of this edition of Sniper Elite is quite decent. X-ray camera view of the organ in which you have shot looks quite satisfying. The fact that while sniping, you must keep in view your heartbeat, gravity, etc. makes it competitive and unique. In addition to it, traps, mines, melee kills are very fun. The fact that you can pick up the bodies and loot them makes the stealth perspective of this game more decent. Overall, it is very fun to play a game and surely one of the best sniping games available in the market. For sniper game lovers, it is a must have. But if you are not in sniping games much, then also you should give it a try. It would surely not disappoint you. This is it from today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more reviews.